I found Jalsa, so last year it was obviously broadcasted, and it just felt like we weren't spiritually together, like we weren't together, and this year we have all come together and we've all listened to the speech, which has made me and probably a lot of people very happy to see all of their loved ones and family and people that they've met, which they couldn't for the last 3 years because of COVID. Inshallah, we can hope to Jalsa to continue to get better, and inshallah one day we can have our normal and no restrictions on Jalsa. Thank you.